What's up, y'all? I'm back with another video, and today I'm doing. Today I'm doing a reaction video to Be Meal, Be Ball, featuring Young Thug, Free Thugger, and let's go.
When they kill my nigga Snoop, I see my young nigga in the casket. Ain't even had no blood in the bag. Probably the reason why I keep taking these drugs. We got no patience for these motherfuckers. Fuck, nigga, no patience. I watch everybody change. They thought I lost them. They did. But now they all busting you. Is this gonna cost? I seen Chino shut the casket on the coffin. Killed his only big brother and we lost him. So one more hold it down to Norway. We've been at the clip for ballin'. I just wanna see my niggas flossin'. 100 bands every time I walk in. If you keep it trillin', get a blessing for it. Blessing for it. He dead in a trenchin' with that Western on me. Western on me. My mama, she can't sleep. I come here early morning. Mama. But mama, I got 30 and it's 30 40. When I keep up, nigga, I seen the footage on the tape. Man, I must have grew up everything I ever ate. Man, I know he got some dogs at the heaven gates. Kicking shit with all these bitches like they can't be gay. Relax your mind, get your feet way up. Selling dog food, trying to feed my pups. Young rich nigga, and I'm here for a tough. And I'm going through stuff, I don't fear no love. Take a perk and then I feel my gun. Feel wanting me to steal my gun. I'm done. I don't see my brother with the panic, not the static. Gucci rubbing toe up, got retarded with my daddy. All this single bread, bottle bleeding, bottle casket. Perkins got me focused, I done noticed all the damage. I don't see no purpose in the county, he's out with this. So many niggas, I went crazy, I couldn't balance it. You ain't questioning why, yeah, yeah, the intelligence.
What a time to be alive when that drop. I ain't let it through. Man, y'all know I ain't wanna play that, but that was a time to be alive when that drop. When yeah, that came out. 2017. But that was Meek Mill, Freestyle Thug, We Ball. Let me know if y'all ain't hitting in a minute. Cause I'm telling you, like, I feel like if I go to the club and that play, I'm all over. I'm gonna be all over. I'm gonna be all over the club if that play. Yeah, they had popped in my head yesterday, last night. And 10 out of 10. I don't know who did that video. The B-roll, the detail, the storytelling. Like, who did that video? Let me see. Video with an editor, freelance editor, video editor, Steven. I don't want to say little on. Who filmed it too? Take it directed by Spike Jordan. Yeah, he raw. Spike Jordan raw. It's a lot of them. The video commissioner, Joseph. Yes, the whole team. You know what I'm saying? If you watch the video, then everybody on the team was raw. But yeah, the editor, all of that. Shout out to them. Yeah, it really brought the video to life. The color grade, all of that. Like, yeah. I was working on a video set one day. Let me get the videos. I'm gonna go to a whole nother spiel. But make sure y'all like, share, comment, subscribe, and let me know what you think of the video if you ain't heard it in a minute. Or whatever. You know what I'm saying? If I just brought that nostalgia back to you, hit me up in the comments. Make sure y'all like, share, comment, subscribe. I'll catch y'all on the next one. Peace out.